Hello, hope you're all okay. I've got some sausage and waffles today, and tea. My stomach's grumbling. Well, it's that time of year again. coming up to the end of school year. My son's leaving primary school in July, and they're doing Bugsy Malone / Annie for their production, and I always get so emotional. So he had rehearsals last night, and he's a boxer in the Bugsy Malone, and the other night I got the song up, "So You Want to Be a Boxer," so we could hear it. I used to watch Bugsy Malone, oh, it was a while ago, but I couldn't remember. So I was letting him listen to the songs, because they're going to be singing quite a few. Oh, and I got so bad tears. I was like, "Why are you crying?" So when you're leaving school, and you know, when you start in secondary, it's a new chapter in your life. And it's like, "Well," I remember my daughter, she did with Mary Poppins. I spent the whole time watching it crying. So they have the production, and they have a leaver's mask, because we're a Catholic school. That's emotional. Because you walk in, the parents and the families, and then the year sixes are outside, and they wait till everybody sits down, and then they come in. And even, oh my God. I mean, one of the other mums don't even look at each other, because she's worse than me. Can't bear it. Part of life, I know. But as a mum, I'm going to get them choked now. So that's going on at the moment. And my washing machine is broke. Now when that happens, the world comes to an end. So I'm waiting for the repairman to come. What else? Now, I'm quite fussy with sausages, and I've not tried these before, and these are really nice. I don't eat them very often, but when I do, I like to get a good, decent one. I know they're not very good for you. You don't know what's in them, really, but it's nice. I wish it was chicken. I watched Swazebun's chicken and waffle video last night. Oh, my God. So good. That's drooling. There's been some really good videos lately. I don't know if you watch Juicy Tingles. She's amazing. So full of life. Every time I do one of these videos, I start thinking about ASMR videos that I watch and I never write them down, so I can't even remember what the names are to tell you. I'll do it next time. I've got to write more down because there's some really good ones. And thanks for all your comments on my quesadilla video. It went down quite well. I want to do a burrito one. But I've not been back to the shop where we got that from yet. But I've got to do one. It's going to be raining soon. I'm so desperate to go on holiday. We're going to go in August, but we're not going abroad anywhere, but I'm so desperate to go abroad. I've not been for a while now. I was thinking of going to Crete. That's in the Greek islands. But everyone's so nervous about going away now. Getting on a plane and it feels so unsafe, but you shouldn't feel like that, but you do, don't you? But, yeah, Crete. It was gorgeous. My family across the road, where I live. I went to Florida yesterday, Disneyland. That's another one I'd like to do. I was so excited. They arrived last night. Well, I don't know how far in front they are, Florida. Go again. And we all need a passport. All of us. Not that expensive. But you can go places in Britain that you think you are abroad, like there's a place called Cornwall. And that's, oh, it's beautiful. When the sun's out, you could be anywhere in the world, I mean. I've been there a few times. and Wales. That's a lovely part of the world. Not been to Scotland yet, or Ireland. But there's a lovely place, it's called the Isle of Man. And that was in the middle of, you've got Britain, and then you've got Ireland. Say that like that, and then there's a little island in the middle. And we used to go every year as when we were kids, my mum and dad used to take us, and that's a lovely island. But unfortunately, if you get bad weather, you've got to be really lucky. We used to go every summer, and we used to stay in the same hotel every single year. But it was really good memories. And there's a mountain there called Snaefell. And we used to go to the top of that. You can get the, like, there was a tram. And on a clear day, you could see England, Ireland, Scotland and Wales from the top. Amazing. Most of the time you couldn't see it because it was all cloudy. But I've seen it a few times, I remember. But yes, nice place. I've got a couple of friends that live there. Right, I'm flashing. I hope you enjoyed that, and I'll do another video soon. Okay, take care. Bye.